in your bracelet, you keep going until you have your, so I act like I have your right measurements, or long enough. It's stretchy too, but I don't think you can stretch it on a wrist. So I act like I fold it over. One second. Hold it over like this. And then I measure. Okay, so since there's still two elastics on there, whatever, I do this. And I go like lapel-y and like see. Okay, so I need one.